Hello, hello, people. We are going to go through two types of flip pros. And this is what came in my mail. So this is the Marchetti Tarot. Okay. And it's very interesting. This is a very interesting little deck that came through. And this is maybe how I should show it. And this is a very good box, very sturdy, so you can have your cards in it if you're going to have them with you. And if you're going to travel, there is a magnetic closing, as you guys can see. And this is the inside. And there is a ribbon. So let's show the other box, and this is the retrospective tarot. I hope I'm pronouncing this all right. Oh my goodness. And this is also by Ciro Marchetti. He's doing splendid, beautiful work with the cards, and I have a couple of his cards, and I'm so happy to have them. I like his work. And the box have the same sort of opening, magnetic, and it's very nice. So let's start with the first one, and let's see. Oops, sorry you guys, my hands don't want to work. Here is the inside of the box, and I like that he haven't just used the little band, thin band that some do. I like that it's a bit thicker and good. So thank you for that, Ciro Marchetti. That's very, very nice. And he have signed a card for me. And if you guys see, this is gilded. I think that is gilded in purple, if I'm not wrong. It's either purple or pink. I'm not sure which is. And this is the signed card that I received from him. Thank you so very, very much. I so appreciate it. And here is the backs of the cards. So here is the backs. Let's show. And they are beautiful, everything, faced together. So let's go through the cards. So this is the Fool, the Magician. I mean, he have put so much of work into all this. I just want to go back to the Magician just to show. Look at the Magician, because there is so much of things to look up on here. I just am going to try to give each and every card a bit of, weight before I turn. This is very nice, and the cardstock is good. It's not thin, it's not thick. And I don't think that it's cards that, if you riffle shuffle them, that they will bend. This is the Empress. Very beautiful art. Wow. Ciro Marchetti, you have outstanding yourself. I know that the decks are not new. I know that a lot of people might have them. And I'm just lucky. I feel lucky to, I mean, look at that. I'm just lucky to receive this, to have this opportunity. So I'm happy. Thank you for that. This is the Hierophant. And look at the Hierophant. Oh my goodness. So much. I mean, if you look at all the details that Ciro have put in all this, I mean, geez. This is outstanding. Thank you, Ciro. This is the Lovers. And that's exactly how love a card should be. So romantic. So like, yes. And then again, the Choice.
Yeah.
Here is the chariot. Here is a strength. Very super nice. Here's the hermit, and the hermit is interesting. Look at it. Wow. I love this hermit card. This is so nice. Very nice, Chiro. And what I like about Chiro Marchetti is that he just, you know, came and watched the review of my video and did, you know, comment, helped me to see a few things when it comes to his new Lenormand cards. I was thankful that he did do that. So thank you once again for doing that, because not a lot of people take time to have that communication and so on. So yeah, I'm happy when people do that. So thank you again from the bottom of my heart, Chiro. So here's the hangman. Here's death. Very interesting. Very beautiful and interesting. Here is temperance. Oh my God. I just love the energy of these cards. I'm going to have fun with them. This is something that I'm going to do in my next live feed. Here is the devil. Oh dear. I just want to laugh somehow. I don't know why. I like how he made this. I feel the energy of the cards. Here's the tower. Oh dear. Oh, look at the star, you guys. Outstanding. Wow, Chiro Marchetti. Here's the moon. I mean, wow. Here's the sun. Here is judgment. Very interesting. I love this world card. So very nice. I mean, what more to say about this gorgeous, gorgeousness? Wow, that's all I can say. I love the energy of the cards. So here is one of coins. Two of coins. Three of coins. Four. Five. I like this. Six of coins. Seven. Eight. Nine of coins. Oh, beautiful. So nice. Ten of coins. This is the page. Oh my God, you guys. So beautiful. Knight of Pentacles or coins. Queen. I mean, if this isn't beauty, then what in the world is? Wow. King of coins. I wish I could buy the cloth to this. I mean, wow, that would be very nice. I have bought few clothes, I mean cloths for some of the cards that I have. I think it is for the Keeper and for the Lenormand. And I truly like it, and I did mark it with Braille. So here is Cups. Let's just move forward. Two of Cups. And I like how it is sewn and how he have, you know, how his wife have put so much of effort and work on and upon that. I wish I had that money to sort of buy cloth for these cards, for an example, because it's beautiful. And when something speaks to you energy wise, then you know it's like, yes, that's what I want to have. So when I am having money, if there is any for this deck, I'm going to get it. Look at this. This is so nice. Nine of coins, 10 of coins. So here is the page. Oh, this is Cups. Sorry, you guys, I forgot. It's a bit of late, so maybe I should have waited to do this tomorrow, but it's okay. Here is the Queen of Cups. Very nice. King of Cups. So let's go with the Swords. Very interesting. Two of Swords. Three of Swords. I love the Swords because they are, you know, my favorites when it comes to suits. I also like the Earth, I mean the coins or pentacles. I love this card. Oh, it's, I mean the energy, Five of Swords. Six of Swords. Seven of Swords. Eight. So nice. Nine of Swords. 10 of Swords. Here is Page. Here is the Knight of Swords. Oh my goodness. Not a bad knight at all. But wouldn't like to be in conflict with him. Here's Queen of Swords. Here's King of Swords. So let's go into the Wands. Into the Fire. Oh yeah. I don't know. I don't know if this is inspired a little bit, you know, about, you know, the Lancelot, what do you call them? Merlin. What are they called? It's like some of the energies I feel sort of connecting there. I don't know why, if it's just my mind or if it's so in reality, but somehow I feel it. A little bit like that with some of the, you know, cards. I don't know why I do like that or feel like that, but I like that, you know, things talk to you. Look at the page of this. Oh my god, look at all the details in all this. I mean, this is gorgeous. Look at the queen. And look at the king. Wow, this is an experience that is very, very nice. I truly did appreciate this because when you connect to something, then it will be easy to work with it. You are not going to, you know, face trouble, problem with it. And I'm happy that I have connected with this because it's not, you know, all the cards that you connect with, at least not me. And me, who is, you know, seeing under 1%, yeah, that's not a lot of vision to use. So I'm happy when I connect with things. So let's now walk through the retrospective tarot. It's like 1:30 a.m. or 1:40 a.m. So maybe that's why my mind isn't working. Sorry, you guys. Have patience with me. So this is the inside. Very nice. So let's go through this. And he have also sent me this is the bags. Okay. And he have also sent me a signed card for this deck. So thank you, Chiro, for doing that. I appreciate it. Yeah, that's nice. So let's start with this review. So this is the Fool. And somehow, I don't know, I feel that this deck will be in a different way than the first. So here is the Magician. Even if this is a different deck, it's going to be a little bit different. Look at this. Oh, here we have cards that are stuck. And I forgot to say that this is I think it's either in silver or gold, not sure, but it's gilded as well. I love this Empress. Oh my goodness. Beautiful. So here's the Emperor. Here is the Pope. I don't know where I have seen, but felt this. I wonder if this comes from another energy deck that I just have. This is the Lovers. I don't know. The Chariot. Strength. Somehow I feel like some of the cards are, I can associate them somewhere else. I don't know how or why. Or maybe just because I have, maybe I'm wrong in that as well. Who knows? Just leave it be. So the Hermit is beautiful. Here is the Wheel of Fortune. And the cards are sticking just because of the gilding. I like this one. Justice. Death. Here is the Devil. Tower. Look at the Star. Very nice. Moon. Here is the sun. Very nice sun card. Here is judgment. And here is the world. Very nice. And he made the world, I think, a little bit different from the usual. So, ace, coins. So, ace of coins. Two of coins. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. And here comes the page. Here's the knight. Here's the queen. Here is the king. So ace of swords. Very interesting cards. And somehow I feel like, I don't know, I have read this energy somewhere else. I don't know why. Maybe I have other cards that resemble this. That can be possible. It feels like it anyways for me. I don't like that the cards stick, because they do. Ten of Swords. So here comes the page. Knight. Here comes the queen. Here comes the king. And even if I like this set of cards, I don't feel much connected. This is Ace of Cups, sorry. I don't feel as much connected as to the first ones, but I like them. I can't say that I don't like them. I do like them. They are very nice. But I like the other cards more somehow. I don't know why. And I mean, it's normal. You can't like or love everything. But I'm going to use this, of course, as well. So, Nine of Cups. Ten. Page. I like the pages of this deck. Here is the knight. Here is the queen. Very beautiful. Nice work. Here is the king. Oh my. So let's go to wands. Two of wands. Oops, and it sticks. Four of wands. Five. Six. Seven. And there is no, I didn't receive any book to this. Maybe they, maybe there is a book, you know, on his page. I don't mind because it's okay, but it would have been fun to read the book. But I wish, I love that he did have some of the cards on his webpage, I mean the book, to read, because me as a, you know, person who find, you know, usual books difficult to read, did absolutely like that he did make a code in that card and it would take me online. So I did like that very, very much. So I don't know if this it's the same case here or not, but I think that he, I think that Chiro is doing a great job, and I wish that I could buy more of his cards because I like his work. But let me just yeah, and this was wrong. So here it should be. And now it's correct. So, you guys, I hope that you did like this review. I like this set of cards, even if I'm not so super, super, you know, like drawn. But I'm going to work with them anyways because I like his work and I know that his, you know, work is beautifully done. He puts a lot of effort to it. And I know it's not just me who's liking the energy of his cards. I know that there are many people doing that. And I know that there are people that have been greedy and have used his work in somehow. And I don't know, I've heard somewhere that he's not going to do more decks. And that's so sad because I think that he is doing so much of nice work, so it's sad to see such a good, you know, artist stopping, because I like the work that he's putting to his things, and it doesn't matter if it's the box, or if it's the bag that I have, or if it's, you know, the cards themselves, but I think that this is beautifully done. Thank you, Chiro Marchetti. And what if, when I have the money, I will buy the cloth, at least to this deck, I would love to have, as I felt so connected with this one. Both were beautiful, but I love this one a little bit more somehow. I felt a little bit more connected. So if there is a cloth to this, I'm going to try to buy it when I have money. So till then, you guys, let me know if you have the decks, because they are not new, they are old, elder. I think that they're a bit elder. So if you have them, let me know how you work with them and if you like them. And yeah, and I hope that you enjoyed this little review. And till next time, blessings, and see you guys another time. And join me at Whispers Healing with My Ancestors. I'm going to try to put a link to my Facebook page where you can see me doing live feed, giving mini reads. And sometimes I do use Chiro Marchetti's things. I haven't used these cards yet because they are just new for me, but I have used other cards of his work, which I like to do, and people love the cards as well. So, hugs and blessings, you guys, and take care.